Thanks. I love a good late laugh. That's for sure. I mean, she can relate to the joke on some fucked up level. Love it, man. My life, I'm just, I am a really a random shit magnet. So last time I was leaving the Denver airport, which we built in Nebraska. Like, why'd they build it so fucking far away? Oh, you couldn't find an Indian burial ground closer? You guys know in the TSA line, there's a bin where they put all the liquids that they steal from you? You know what I'm talking about? There's a big bin with, like, water bottles and shaving cream and people's dreams. Well, on top of all that, it was also a giant, mostly empty bottle of ketchup. Just been on my mind. So much that I had a shirt made for that shit. It was really seriously. It's just been bugging the shit out of me, man. Like, it was like a 64-ounce bottle of ketchup, 58 of which were missing. Like, why was that a travel item? And why did they need to take it away? Just let the guy fucking have it. It's obviously very important. It's made it this far in the journey. I think a better question is, why didn't someone take that away sooner? Seems like something the wife would have stepped in. Like, I don't know what you're up to, but no. I bet that guy was pissed when they took it from him. Would have loved to be a fly on the wall wherever he was going. Oh, man, they took my ketchup. Taking my freedom. Well, I stood there and drunk as much as I could. Yeah. Oh, not gonna let them win. Didn't find my mustard though. I hit it real good. That's just one scenario. Thanks for letting me say that shit out loud, man.